New leadership in the Mississippi State Senate. Senators elected a new president pro tempore. State Senator Gray Tollison of Oxford, chosen by his peers to finish Senator Terry Burton's term. Burton resigned his post after 3 DUI arrests in the past 5 years. Tollison, who's changed parties after his 2011 election, says he's prepared for his new role.
I'm very thankful for this position. Being elected this position is a big honor, and I recognize the importance of the seriousness of the responsibilities of this office, and certainly will take that to my heart every day. So.
He was nominated by one Republican and one Democrat, and was previously unanimously selected for the role.